We go back. Since Goldfish and Pity Pat, but lately, he been acting brand new. And the way he moving, you would think we were never really that cool. I first caught sight of him at a poetry venue. He be following me around. I spot him out the crowd, casually strolling, shaking hands with my friends. Wow. My oldest son teaching Kyle saying he be making pop-up appearances at homeroom bell. Nah, before you say I'm lying, keep your opinions to yourselves. It said no avail. I got it all on voicemail. That's not where it ends. I seen him drive past with my girlfriend lives. Yeah, you know, I was thinking the same thing too. But let her tell you, she has no idea why I'm feeling so insecure. For real. He got me questioning her about our relationship skills, but that's another story. So let's fast forward to the day he popped up in my jaw. I can see the fellowship in the break room. You know, it's made far from front. You got everybody up in the
front.
Just to show God how blessed it is in the orchestra and the angels.